In 1965, a patent was granted to George and Charlotte Blonsky, a married couple. This drawing is from their patent. They describe this as a device to assist a woman in giving birth. This device, as you can see, consists of a large round table with some machinery. When the woman is about ready to give birth to her child, she lies on her back on the table. They strap her down to the table, and then the table is rotated at high speed, and the child comes flying out through centrifugal force.